Hey everyone, first of all, welcome back to the vlog. Actually, last night I had a crazy dream. I don't know what to say about it. I actually barely remember it because it's already evening and there were a whole day people coming by. What I can remember is that there was me at a job, not my current job, that I was fired for something I didn't do, and that I said I was going to get the operation I already had. So they fired me because apparently no reason, or the reason that I was out for a few weeks and they find it wasn't possible or something. That's some crazy stuff, but that was the weirdest thing today. And for the rest, actually, it's the first time in a long time I actually cooked today. And not one thing, but two small things. And I actually enjoyed it. One of the small things is actually a milkshake. I don't know if you can see it, but let me get it. It's actually almost gone, actually. It's actually a strawberry milkshake at the moment. Maybe I'll post the recipe somewhere online. The second thing is actually some pudding. It's the first time I'm actually eating something else than yogurt and cheese and that stuff. So on that, I'm actually happy I've got those. And the pudding, I actually made it for a few days so I can have one tomorrow and the day after it. The milkshake is actually for tomorrow and then it's gone. Got some soup, so actually at the moment I've got way too many food in my refrigerator than what passed 2 years at the moment. So like I said yesterday, I'm changing my lifestyle a bit. So yeah, that's my pillow actually. I'm changing my lifestyle to a healthy one, and that's something great actually. I think especially the past 2 years, if you see my routine, fries, hamburgers, processed food from the stores. Now it's healthy, I'm making things from scratch actually with good ingredients, nice ones. So on that, that's everything I wanted to tell you guys. Especially got some work, got some dishes to do. That I'm actually saying to myself at the moment, end the vlog, go to the dishes and then watch TV and edit the vlog. So on that guys, I'm gonna leave it here. I'm gonna do the dishes, edit the vlog, put it on the TV. If you like the video, hit the like button. If you want to be subscribed and get notifications for the future videos, hit the subscribe button and enable the notifications. Most of you are probably knowing where you can find them. And for the rest, leave a comment below if you want. And guys, see you in the next vlog. Bye. And why the heck isn't this working at the moment?